love you. All the good times we had, I wish I could repeat them for the past 3 months. Love and feeling love. What's good, y'all? So today, I was blessed enough to be put in a Discord server, and I got 3 rappers that I feel is fairly good, and they got a lot of potential, and they could spit, they could rap, they could really do this. I fuck with it, and it's not just like, oh, I fuck with it because I'm cool with them. Nah, like, I like their music. I could see them going places and actually doing something if they choose to do it. Because some people make music just for the money and just start other things. They don't really care about the music after a while. You can do that too, but excuse me. You know, be sure to Malcolm X shirt, you know what I'm saying? Stay black. But that being said, let's get into the first video. Well, the first audio, because we're reacting to this song. So, let's get into Golden Spoon. Be sure to follow my boy. I'm a like, and I'm a comment and everything. But I'm going to go to his thing. Go to follow. And let's get into this.
Yeah. Woo. 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 It's your boy. Another one. Let's go. I got a golden spoon with the crew, I just got the pro tools. Don't hit jewels, I hit fools, also hit a nigga too. Hoes are cool, running through, I just got the shorty boo. One or two, got a few, I get stacks, no man to you. That's how I get to the top and I'm on ya. Rolling it up, I don't use marijuana. You was a fool, never seen no commas. I get the cash if I motherfucking wanna. Nigga, I'm hot, make you sweat like a sauna. Don't tend to speak, I don't need to be talking. Wait, is your bitch had a one I was fucking? Oops, my bad, got a bitch on her ass, yeah. I fucked her hard and fast, yeah. I made a cheese plat, yeah. Didn't know she was yours, my bad, yeah. Guess she was just too broke, She had my dick in her throat, I'm in a rain, no coat, She made a lake, need a boat, I got a golden spoon with the crew, I just got the boat too. Don't hit jewels, I hit fools, also hit a nigga too. Hoes are cool, one and three, look. I just got the shorty boom. One or two, got a few, look. I get stacks, no man.
I'm like, down, what the fuck, how you do that, bitch, you telling me to chill with the tool. I'm like, screw that bitch, don't tell me that we cool, that's not the move. I don't do that, bitch, please don't tell me that we cool, yeah. Ayy, I got racks in my jeans, I got racks in my backpack. Shoot up the block and I put it on Snapchat. Not tryna fuck with your old hoe, that's a backpack. Have a Woody K, we gon' blow off your cat back.
I got a golden spoon with the crew, I just got the pro tools. Don't hit jewels, I hit fools, also hit a nigga too. Hoes are cool, running through.
Personally, I'm curious to know backstories about this song. Like, this song, I like to dissect songs to a degree. So when I listen to music, this is like a hype song, you know, get lit. But let's actually go through this whole song when you talk about something dealing with this. Like, you just fucking with someone, other girl, and you didn't know it was theirs, and you end up giving it back. Like that's what I'd be thinking about. You know, talk about it. Explain yourself more. Tell me your thought process on why you made this song, you know? That's what I'd like. That's what I pretend to do, personally, you know? Like, I don't be fake or nothing. I be honest with everybody. I feel like he got a lot of potential. And if he starts writing a lot more, I feel like, and just, like, sitting down, play a beat for 5 days straight, and just write his heart away on a few beats, actually. I think he'll come up with something very genius. In the future, he bodied the song as well. They both carried each other. I like that duo. I don't know how to pronounce their name. I ain't gonna be like one of those people like, how the hell you pronounce their name? Cause I ain't about to be disrespectful. So I want to say their name, but I will follow them. I'll fuck with them because as a young black man, he's supposed to fuck with other people that's chasing their dreams. I'm chasing my dream to be a rapper. He's chasing his dreams to be a rapper. I'm going to support him. Hey. Next person. Let's see. see what my boy got right here. I'm going to like, you know what I'm saying? Post, you know what I'm saying? Post. Let's see. Let's see what he got.
You lost my train. Not my fault, you fucked it up. She my bestie, not in love. Yeah, had to tell you, don't do clubs.
You look like you need someone. You think I'm falling for you, so why?
Just another pretty girl. Don't wanna travel the world. Don't want no diamonds and pearls.
You can't ever hurt me, but you don't deserve me. I'm running through you dirty. No, I can't show you mercy. No, you can't hang with your friends. You stuck with me to the end.
Good. I mess with both of those songs so far. Golden Spoon, that was just catchy. And this is like a so you know, like in the movies, right? They have like the dude do something wrong, and then he tries to run after the girl. This the song that plays during that, like the dirty pussy. Like this the song that they will play and something like that. Kyle. All right. I'm not hating. I fuck with Kyle. Super Duper Kyle. That's my boy. But yeah, I fuck with the song heavy. Back and forth. And the cover, look at the cover art. That's some beautiful cover art. That took some money. I see he's signed Interscope Records. So I hope I don't be copyrighted. If I am, I'm gonna have to cut it out. You know. But let's move on to the last video. So music video. This one dude. I want to say something at the end as well and tell all these people. You know, be sure to like, subscribe. Do them, what you call it. Look, don't judge me, my emojis, alright? Don't judge me, my emojis. Ugh. Judge me and my emojis. My emojis are cool.
Pressure. Finally, I'm a midlife three. Right now, you ain't fucking with me. But when I'm up, you won't act like you was.
Bitch.
Cloud chasing motherfucker.
Bitch.
I don't know who I can trust.
Yeah.
Cause this world's full of suckers.
Sucker.
Last star in this bitch. Fuck you.
What's up, shawty?
Okay. I would tell him. Last star. I fuck with the song heavy. The beat is not the right beat. Listen to Frank Ocean. I feel like he gives me this Frank Ocean feeling. That makes sense. Like, he should have, like, some that song, it could be a very good song if he just changed the beat. Fuck the rap shit. Fuck it. Bro, how you was singing for a bit, because that's low-key melodic singing. It's not flat-out singing, but it's melodic singing. If you could do that, put a little auto-tune with it, or don't put no auto-tune with it, or just let your vocals go raw or whatnot, you could do something. Find a Frank Ocean tight beat, untagged, no drums. There you go. Like, dead serious. There you go. And you make that same song, you redo that same song, and do it like that. I trust you. Trust me. It will sound better. It will sound very good. Like, I will personally want to hear it. You know, it's nothing towards you. It's just when it comes to me, even all these other songs, I can say other beats that I love to hear these songs on. Personally, because I like hearing the same song in different versions. Like, I want to hear a sad version, a fast version, a singing version, like all types of versions. I feel like the Frank Ocean type beats or whatnot, or Frank Ocean style beats, he should start looking at for his music. Honestly, I'm not crazy. I'm being honest, showing my real criticism. People do the same with my music. Like, certain music I did in the past, it's good, but I should use different beats. Should have made different beats and everything else. But look at me now, I'm still doing it. You know, I ain't giving up. I take all criticism. This dude got lots of potential. I feel like he should get a lot more likes and everything else. I fuck with this dude heavy. He got lots of potential, honestly. I would tell him, keep going, bro. Keep chasing your dreams, all of y'all. My boy right here, keep chasing your dreams. Even though you already paid, keep chasing your dreams. My boy right here, keep chasing your dreams. You know what I'm saying? Keep chasing your dreams. Because you know why? If you keep chasing your dreams, get that job if you have to get that job. Save your money. Build your studio equipment. Build everything you need to build. Because the more you get, the better off you'll be. You don't have to depend on nothing for no one. You chase your dreams, do your thing, and people will recognize your success. People will recognize the beauty of your art. And people will give you your chips, give you your flowers while you're here. That being said, please be sure to like, subscribe, and subscribe to my boy right here. Follow my boy right here. And please follow my boy right here. Stay tuned to the next video. Links in the description for all these videos and all these songs below. Peace.
Ariel the poet.